This quick video is about how to disable shortcuts banner pop-ups on iPhone and iPad without using screen time. Okay, before that, I already made a video about how to use shortcuts to change app icons. If you don't know, just watch this. Okay, to turn off pop-ups, open Shortcuts app, then tap Automation, Create Personal Automation. Now scroll down and open App. Here make sure it's selected is opened. Now click Choose. Now just select the apps that you want to turn off pop-ups. I choose Facebook and Snapchat. Then click Done. Next. Now here touch the search bar and type Focus. Then open this Set Focus. Here it's off, so tap and on this. Okay. Now again type Focus on the search bar. Open Set Focus. Okay, now leave it for off. Actually, it's just a command to activate Do Not Disturb. Okay, now click Next. And here turn off this toggle button. Don't ask. Then finally click Done. That's it. Let's check that. Now I'm opening Facebook. Then Snapchat. Yeah, it works. Likewise, you can turn off shortcuts banner pop-ups. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.